And the first individual I would like to introduce, who has such a unique experience, personal experience, empathy for the work that we do, for the clients that we serve, is Jeremias Vasquez. And Jeremias is a new employee to Workforce Development, joined just a few weeks ago, is a trainer in our department, and you may not realize that Jeremias is also a very gifted poet, and performs spoken word, and has developed and written a special piece for tonight for you all. So it is my pleasure, my joy to introduce Jeremias, as well as Eric and Sky, who will accompany Jeremias tonight in the performance. Thank you so much.
Running into meetings to provide emergency help. housing for walk-ins. This is not your normal 9-to-5. My father died at a bus stop in Oakland from an overdose. And I must have went over and over and over all the ways I could have intervened until my inner child led me here to 170th Ninth Street, headquarters of the Justice League, where harm reduction is an act of compassion and Black trans are given a utility belt of tools to lift up and rise like Maya Angelou so eloquently described. I have seen the most beautifully rare souls walk through these doors. The most breathtaking sights of spring are not in a botanical garden, they are in our building. What is the difference between our clients and a lotus flower? One had to fill out a 15-page intake form. Both have survived insurmountable odds. And it would take a lot more than an HIV diagnosis to make them plummet to the bottom of a pond or the negligence of a broken system. In the words of Bay Area philosopher MC Hammer, demasiado legitimate part of the heart of Fumar. Too legit to quit. Too legit to quit. And our clients are living testimonies to our mission. The best part of a hero is not their superpower. It is their origin story. And here, I am inspired every chance I get to witness the next step.
Yeah.